Oh, y'all see that kick? Oh, look at these colors, man. Oh, fuck! I pressed circle that time. Decorate the room with items. Okay, we've got nothing though. which one should I pick, boys? This one looks real good. Come on, come on. That didn't give you the other vision? Oh my god. Hey, that made it easier. I'm gonna get it for the next one. Hey, look at the way he runs, man. What a soldier. What? We're gonna go with Japanese, just because I've played all the Yakuza games that came to PS4 on the Japanese version. So we're gonna stick with the Japanese. Oh, this is a good title screen, man. Look at all these colors. Hope you're well, everyone. Playing Judgment, Yakuza spin-off. We've got high hopes for this game, since it's been a while since we've got a Yakuza game on the PS4. I think it was last year. We're gonna go with hard. Ooh, look at these loading screens. Very detective-esque. I like it. I've tried to see as little of this game as I possibly could. Oh, I wonder if Kiryu is gonna have a small Easter egg in the game. Oh, look at these details, man. Dragon Engine. Director of the Law Office. Ryuzo. What, Yagami Light? That's the character we play as, right? Is that a lawyer? Oh no, this guy's Yagami. Hey, she's all work. So this Yagami guy is really popular. Sayori. So they're all lawyers.
Minna muzai toreru bengoshi ga ii nda to sa, Yagami sensei.
Alright, Masamichi.
Maitchaimasyo. Ano saiban wa maure mo atta tte no ni.
Ha, attarimae daro. Hankezu no 99% ga yuzai tte nda.
99% of trials end in conviction. What? That's huge.
Totta bengoshi wa hero yo. Moto ga goro tsuki agari demo.
Even ones who used to be thugs.
Desu ne.
Desu ne tte omae.
Can a lawyer be that good to have a 99% win rate? And that's that 1% for you then. Not everyone's gonna win.
Shintani?
Oh, but Yakumi's got better results though. Oh no, that's him. Hey, she's doing something suspicious. Oh no, 99.9% of court cases end in convictions, not his success rate. Oh, this guy getting mad. Oh, what's going on? Should've got the headphones out.
わかりました。伝えます。
Well, is it an important case?
どうした?
ヤガミ先生に弁護の依頼です。
Nah, he getting sad.
依頼人は 大久保新平。
Shinpei?
Huh? 大久保新平って、ヤガミが無罪にした、あの?
Oh,
that is the main character.
だからその事件は俺が…
It looks different on the cover.
別なんです。ついさっき大久保が
stabbed his girlfriend and set her place on fire。
ガソリンで火を。
なわけねえだろ。恋人を刺したって。
What did he know the girl?
大久保くんがエミちゃん。
Yeah, he did. エミ。
そんな。なんでだよ。
Yeah, I'm looking at the cover. That is the main character. He looks different though.Oh. Damn, look at these details. Oh, this is gruesome, man. But you need to have this for those detective games. That's him? Now, he looks crazy. Get away from the building, man. Look at these nosy people, man. Whoa.Oh, he looks like a killer for sure, man. Looks like she got stabbed twice.
あの日、弁護士としての
My life as a lawyer died.
レミちゃんと共に殺された。
Oh, was it his sister?
連続殺人鬼。大久保新平の
Serial killer. 3 years later.That's a long time. Ay, Kamurocho. Look how good this looks, man. I wonder what this guy's fighting style is gonna be. I mean, Kiryu was all muscle, man. Except in Yakuza 0. I wonder why they did bring style switching into the other games, though. Ah, this is how it looks like now.
ドンキ
ホーテ? Hey, that's that toy store, right?
そっちに向かってる。
Wait, isn't that Kiryu right there? Investigator at the Yagami Detective Agency.
ああ、見えた。全然気づかれてないな。
It looks like he's wearing the same shirt like Kiryu did in Yakuza Zero.
おおよ、我ながら自分の才能が怖え。
それ言い過ぎ。
しかし面白いもんだよな。
Well, I think the game was set in 2018, which means Kiryu's retired and in hiding.
ドラマでもなかなか見ねえよな。
そんなのいいから。慎重に。
So is he still going after that guy's killer? I mean, that girl's killer?
こっから俺も後ろにつく。
お
う。Trying to find out why he left being a lawyer. Hey, look at these bullies, man. Oh, you see that anger in his eyes? I want to see this guy's fighting style, man.
Yeah, chimpira ni innen
tsukerarete
tsui.
Tsuite.
You're gonna break your cover as a hobo, man.
チンピラって誰のことだ?
I like how not detailed these guys are.
カイトさん悪い。
Hey, that guy's wearing Kiryu's suit.
適当すぎんだろ。
Martial arts. Yeah, that guy's wearing Kiryu's suit, man.
マジなのこいつ。
Yeah, this guy's definitely a martial artist.
Hey.
Okay. Yeah, look at this kitty you wanna be.
Achoo! Achoo! Tega!
Well, that was rude. Yes, fighting man, straight into it. Let me see this guy's fighting style, man. Let's see if I can remember the buttons, man. Was it R1? Alright, I got it. Oh!Big delays on some of the attacks though. Ooh! Y'all see that kick? Blocking attacks. Yeah, L1, I remember that. He dashes once and it's very small. Someone want to hit me? There we are. Oh, can you pick up the bike? Haha! Hey, come here, bro! No! No heat actions yet? There we are. Oh! This guy caught me! Can this guy taunt? There we are. Grabbing enemies. Oh! Hey, can this guy learn Tiger Drop? There we are, heat actions. Attack enemies to charge up. X gauge, yep. Having at least one triangle when it shows up. Ooh, he's got a slide move. Oh, there's the X action. X action. Yeah, that's the same one Kiryu does. Finished the battle. Free reign now, yeah? Oh, that's it? Look at him ramen noodles. Oh, I hope you can improve the dash, man. I reckon it's a bit too short. Yeah, there's that look on the cover. Not feeling those shoes though, man. Pink Street? I remember that place. So this guy's name is easy to remember since it's the same as Light and Death Knight. Oh, and they even changed the map. So purple here. Sprint, yep. Got it. There we are, finally. Look at this place, man. I lost some health before, right? I'm going in here. First thing I'm gonna eat is a burger. Yo ain't serving me? Oh, you bunch of dogs. Oh, there's a huge lag. Someone's on to me. So who are we tracking? There we are. I wonder if this combat system is gonna beat the Kiwami 2's combat system. I mean, Kiryu could triple dodge in that game, man. So I'm looking for this guy. Alright, so big hat, green jacket, mole on his head. Time to see if anyone fits the bill. Alright. Tailing search mode. Must locate targets based on characteristics. Find a person who matches the traits displayed on the right. Alright. It's this guy, isn't it? Can I... I'm pretty sure it's this guy. Yeah, it's this guy. I can't see the mole on his head. Yeah, he's got the mole on his head. So we hunt him down? Now we're tracking him, yeah? Now there he goes. That's not suspicious at all. Oh, I'm not feeling this guy's character design yet. I mean, Kiryu had a suit on. You can't go wrong with the suit. Alright, tail. Oh, tutorials, man. Tailing basic rules. Alright, caution. Hide behind a building. Alright, got it. Hopefully it's not as bad as they are in Assassin's Creed. Hold L2 for a fixed camera. Oh, that lag. Oh, it is like Assassin's Creed, where they turn around for no reason at all. Do I move? Nah. Falling out of sight in time will cost you the mission. Alright. Ooh! Does the meter go down? Yeah, it does. Hey, they're bugging out. I need a place to hide here. He's gonna turn around, isn't he? Yeah, I can move up. Oh! Get out of here, lady. Hey, get out of here, bro. I'm trying to see. Looks like he's got headphones on. That loop around his ear. Excuse me, sir. Get out the way. Oh. Run, run, run.
Got it.
Oh. Manhattan. There we are. There's no place to hide. Oh, run quick, run quick! Oh. He kind of stutters a bit when it goes into these cutscenes. Oh, you ain't paying rent, bro? I'm done warning you. If you have the keys to his place, just kick him out. Nah, she seems strict as hell, man. I think this game runs at 30 frames per second, right? Oh, you picked out that phone! Boy, that was smooth as fuck, man. Damn, Yagami. So this guy's got a black and white design, I'm guessing a little bit of blue. What if someone behind you sees this, man? That's suspicious as hell. Oh, I've lost my target. Oh, there he is. Guy's blocking him. Oh, can you see? Yeah. I feel like the city looks larger than it does in the other Yakuza games. Like they increased the scope of it. I've lost him. There he is. I hope they don't have clan creator in this. I didn't like that game mode very much. What's he doing? Oh! No, 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 no! Bro, fuck! I thought it was safe. Oh, I'm losing it. Oh, but does this count? Alright, this counts. Oh, I was just buying a drink, man. Man, you should be able to hide here, can't you? Yeah, so I'm wondering why this guy quit being a lawyer. Was it his sister that was the one that was killed? Oh! What the hell is he? I'm losing him. Hey man, nothing to see here, man. It's just your imagination, mate. Go away. Am I making this longer than it's supposed to? I think I'm stuffing up here. Come on, man, move! Move! Right, I'm gonna run across, man. Alright, 3, 2, run! Run! Fuck! How come he's not going anywhere, man? Man, I failed the first ever tailing mission. Now, how come he's just staying there peeking around the corner, bro? I think I had to hide. There was no hiding spot. Oh, I started here. And it's... Yeah, they brought back the sentence skipping from the other Yakuza games. I wonder why they don't bring the I wonder why they didn't bring the fighting styles from Yakuza 0 back, man. Is it too much for the Dragon Engine? But that game was good, man. 60 frames per second, 4 styles. Oh. What, this number plate XOXO? Oh, this man pulled out the phone. Wait, he's got his phone back there, isn't he? Oh, that's a wallet. Wow, the music doesn't have to kick in straight away, man. They could have let it kick in at like 10 seconds. But I stuffed up here. Am I supposed to hide somewhere? Yeah, these girls will cover me. Oh, here. Yeah, I think I messed up before by stopping him buying his drink. Yeah, but then he walks here and he stays here, right? What? No, I haven't lost him. Come on. Yeah. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Hey, come on, man. Do I move somewhere else? Yeah, he stays there for quite a while. Hey, come on, man. It's been like 30 seconds, bro. Get a move on. There we go. Oh, is he coming here? Hey, get away, girl. There we are. Alright, I think this is the end. He's walking to an empty alley. There we go. I just had to be patient before. Champion this strict. I wonder if the red light district is going to be in this game too. Pigeon? Ah, it's a drone.
Kaito-san, 先回りして standby といて.
So is he running his own business now? Right, there we go. Yeah, the music, the intense music kicks in straight away. I reckon they could have put that off till about 10 seconds. Unless you're never supposed to break vision. Yeah, music kicks in straight away. Man, you're in full vision, man. That guy can see you, man. I need some more blue. Go. There we are. Oh, is this where the Kiryu's teacher hangs out? If I remember correctly. No, I don't think this guy's gonna learn Tiger Drop, though.
Kaido-san.
I'd blow out cover. Hey, look at that cat. You see that lady come by and walk away? She's like, oh nah, this guy's suspicious, man. I'm taking a safe route. Pigeon's up and flying. Alright. Active search mode. Investigate crime scenes, check facts. First person view. You can't move. And examine with R2. Alright. Examine. Hey, quiet cat! Get below my cover! Move the cursor to something you wish to examine. Can we examine this cat? That's no pigeon, that's a cat. Oh, there it is. Gotcha.
Okay.
Check your phone. Bird's eye view. Look at that view. Man, I've never piloted a drone before, man. I kind of want to. They're expensive, man. Like $600. Man, this guy got white shoes too. Now this guy doesn't look like an important character. Race horses. Oh, is that going to be a mini game? Hey, don't be gambling, man, especially when you got debt. Remember the mission? Collect the debt that the detective owes.
Oh,
fighting? Step into the back alley. Yeah, that's some fighting, man. Look at him strut his way through. Oh, look at that money. That's $100 notes, right? He came in cocky as hell. Win 10% more, you lose 10% less.
ギャンブル好きにありがたいよな。俺も今度やってみようかな。あれもう行っちゃうの？はい、ウェイ、ディスガイゴーイン、マン。まだ探偵さんから金もらってなかったでしょ。え、ウィーアルレディガットヒズフォトーズ、マン。ヒズドン。誰なんだ？うちの客のそのまた客が。ゴットサムオブマイクライアンツマニー。金返してほしいって。So, is he working outside the law now, yeah?
よく俺をつけれたな。いや、he lost his professional look. ピラとはご挨拶だな。俺は。でもスリックバック。同業者。あ、this guy looks scared, man. ってことか。うん。あんた逃げ足早いんだって。で、うちに依頼が来たってこと。おお。今持ち合わせがあんのも確認済み。はい、got caught. Oh, you fucked it up. You got a pink smokescreen, man? Oh, this is more Assassin's Creed, man. Get him. Capture the horse player detective. Alright, more tutorials. Navigate a city without bumping into obstacles. Tracks how far you are away from target. Oh, this reminds me of Sleeping Dogs as well. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Oh, look at his colors, man. Oh, fuck. I pressed circle that time. There we are. You see the way he fell on his face? Get out of the way. Did I press it? Oh, parkour. But does he run automatically? Oh. Yeah, he runs automatically. I've been holding A the whole time. Ooh. This man's more nimble than Kiryu, man. What's the button? No button. Capturing targets. Alright, press circle when you're close enough. Alright, not the smoothest parkours, but yeah, he'll do it. Don't make it worse, man. No, he made it worse.
Hey,
he doesn't know when to quit, that's why it's gambling.
So, did he know this kung fu before or after he became a lawyer? Come on, man. The way of the crane and style switching? Oh, they did it! They brought it in! Crane is particularly effective against large groups, tiger for a single opponent. Oh! Oh! All this kung fu, man. Come here! Yeah. Can you taunt? Nah. Oh! Socked him in the face! Come on, horse player. Oh! 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 Grab that! Oh, that red screen, man! Oh! I'll break the wooden bat. Come on, bro! Oh! What's the button? Hey! Oh! Ooh, that kick he does, man. Another one to the face. Oh, I'm gonna try the other style again. What's the button? Oh, you can't swap? Fuck you! Aha! They brought style switching in the Dragon Engine. Oh, look at this cinematography, man. Another thing the Yakuza series does well. Now you want to trade business cards. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, that jacket is pretty clean though. Not sure about those jeans, man. So he started his own business. What the fuck? He snatched it quick. Pay up. 150k. So how much is that outside of Japan? Oh, fuck! Damn, Kiryu! Damn! Slap the hell out of him! I reckon he looks too much like Kiryu. Look at that. He's got the slap style. He's even got the same jeans as Kiryu, man. Well, you just slapped him and walked away. So I'm guessing he's ex-Yakuza. Oh, I don't want to let go of the money. His nose does look caved in. Wait, who hit first? Now this guy swung first. Don't mess with him. He's a really good lawyer, right? Oh, I wonder how old he is. Kiryu was like 55. Might be like 58 now, isn't he? Oh, Majima is still out there. He's still in business, right? Oh, now we're into the intro. Oh, look at that smoke, man. Oh, Yagami. Based on the true story by Toshihiro Nagoshi. Oh, that's the main guy, right? I'm not familiar with that name. A gun? Yeah, this is the Kiryu number 2. Oh, look at these effects, man. This guy looks like a villain. Oh, with some drugs. Oh, that's the boss of the old law firm, right? Jeremy Lee! They got Jeremy Lee in this! Oh, Anonymous. We haven't seen this guy, he looks like a hobo as well. They got Matthew Mercer in this! Alright, that means this guy's an important character, man. Yeah, there's an obvious contrast of black and white. Oh, I can't get over those effects, man, that's so good. Oh, this is kind of weird. Yeah, the other Yakuza games didn't have something like this. Or they did, but it was put before you got to the main menu. Kamurocho at night, man. Looks so good. Wait, isn't this the street? Like, Kiryu's business is somewhere down there, right?
Bright neon lights. Oh, I forgot his name. What's the club again? Sunshine? The only thing I've heard is the characters from the other games don't appear in here. Whoa! Assassin's Creed? Look at these guys! Had a cops? Well, fuck that, we ain't getting paid enough for this shit! Oh, who's this? Yeah, that guy looked like Overhaul. Oh, cocky. What? Looked like he just died. Y'all couldn't drag one of those guys back before they jumped, man? Murder. Looks like they put glasses over him. Kansai Yakuza. Gordo Ryuji, right? Oh, there's Matthew Mercer. Oh, is it gouged out? Six eyes, all of them gone without a trace.
Sonna Machino Katasmide, whatever Tante Jimshu he ただ一人の従業員にして俺の兄貴分。
カイトさんは ex-Tojo?
元登場会系のヤクザだ。
Was he in the other games? Don't think so, man.
そして俺は、矢上隆行は3年前に法廷を離れた弁護士
でもある。Hey, that job was paying good money, man. Lawyers? Whoa. Especially him?
俺の持つ弁護士バッジにはもう飾り以上の意味はない。
But it's the office.I'm gonna see if I can find out where it's located. Next to the game store. Oh, look at this panning shot, man. I like. Oh, these smoke effects again, man. Chapter 1. Three blind mice. Ooh, the game is afoot. Private investigator. I wonder how much private investigators get paid in real life, man. What, they got a pinball machine up in here? I mean, they got laundry up in here as well. I don't think that's professional, bro.
今月分の給料ね。悪いけど残りは。
$100 bills, man.
お前の取り分は。
いや、こいつは依頼人に渡す分だし。
The client, we haven't seen the client yet.
また源田先生のとこに行ってみるわ。
We swing by Genda Sensei's place.
あそこの法律事務所。最近暇そうだぞ。
That was the guy from the old law. Yeah.
あのちょい悪親父。
うちのお得意様にそういう言い方やめない？
なら、古巣だからって手ぶらで行くなよ。貸し折りぐらい買ってけ。
Hey, this guy's nice.Giving us some pay?
なんか苦労かけるな。
What the fuck?
それは言わない約束だろ。
Hey, you never see Kiryu doing that, man. Kiryu's too masculine, man. What are these icons? Buy a gift from the 40 office. Listen. Yagami Detective Agency records. Alright. Oh, right, we got nothing there.Yeah, should you be leaving your clothes out like this for business, man? Decorate the room with items, okay. We've got nothing though. Oh, which one should I pick, boys? This one looks real good. I want to speak to this guy. Sup, Kaito?
So, yeah, Tenkaichi Dori no konbini. Gentemon no dorayaki ga atta zo. Hako iri no yatsu.
Eh?
Genda sensei, sujigane iri no wagashi ha datta.
So that's the next mission?
Naruhodo.じゃあ手土産はそれだ。
Is every voice line voice acted in this game? That'd be awesome. Down we go. Up,、oh, running into wars. Oh yeah, there's no、loading screens with these games, yeah? Once you're in. Hey man, you mind?
What's this? It's just a text box. Convenience store. Here it is. Can I go into the arcade yet? Yes! What to play? I can't play him yet? Come on, man! Sega! Alright, up here we go. Yeah, I see the paths are blocked off. They want you to go here ASAP. We're still in the nighttime though. While Jackson's manager came up. Oh, I should have read that on top. So we're buying some sweets, yeah? Hey man, I wasn't even near your way, bro. Hey, bro. Welcome. You're only selling one item? Proceed. Are those all cigarettes in the back? Always shop popo. Oh, look at that chicken they got. They want popcorn chicken, chicken skewers. Is that cookies at the bottom? Should you really be putting the cookies at the bottom of the fried chicken, man? Alright, back to Genda. Ooh, we're gonna have another fight. Hey. What's your problem, man? Really? You gotta fight over some sweets, bro?
Nande?
Yo, listen to that music in the background.
Oh.
Hey, this guy's got a little bit of sarcasm in him, man. Please tell us we get new style. No? Wall jump? Press an X to sprint to a wall. Okay. Ooh! I like that! Oh, what? Alright, I'll back off. Alright. Ooh! That's more like it, I've gotten used to it now. Upgrade abilities. Spend SP to boost base stats, health, and attack. And learn various battle skills. Oh. Wow, it looks so different to Kiryu's, man. Kiryu's had that traditional Asian one. Wall jump finisher. Triangle before you kick off the wall. Alright. Why is it so childlike? Bam! Do I have enough heat gauge? Oh no, I wanted to try that. Try that new heat action. Hey, you stun shit for nothing, bro. Over a box. Uh-oh. Tojo clan subsidiary. Oh yeah, I heard there was an issue where they had to replace a Japanese actor. He was doing cocaine or some shit. So he's gonna blame the other? Yep. Is he gonna beat the crap out of him?
Yeah.
I get a
feeling this guy's gonna be a villain, man. He's even got the black and white colors. Oh! Yeah, knew it. Got tiger drops, bro.
Matsugane.
Matsugane. Family honor. Hey, that's what you get for starting shit over a lunchbox, bro.
Kengo, omae mada tabo ni atta koto nakatta na.
Kao o omoete ne.
Dante no Yagami-san da.
Hey. Yoroshiku onegai shimasu.
How many earrings do you need on your ear, bro?
Oyaji ga gakkhi no mendo o mite benggoshi ni shita nda ga yo. Ude ga yo sugite,
Majimon
no satsujinki made muzai ni shimatta nda.
He got his tuition off the Yakuza.
Sugoi tsu ne.
Oh,
who was Emmy? I want to find out.
ところがな、その殺人鬼はシャバに出てきた途端、 今度は自分の恋人ぶっ殺しまったんだよ。
So we got him free, and then he went and killed someone else.
マジっすか。
Hey, this guy ain't laughing, man.
結局それで死刑よ。そういやあいつもう潰された
な。 Oh, that guy was on death row.
執行はまだです。
早く済ませりゃお前もすっきりするのにな。
あ、これ。
So that's the client.
Wait,
you owed money to the Yakuza and you spent that gambling, man?
板についてきたじゃねえか。取り立てや。
おかげさまで。
So is he a legal entity for the Yakuza, man?
なら一つ聞いといてくれや。うちを破門にされたもんがいつまでこの町にいるんだ。
Kicked his ass out. Oh, they kicked him out.
お前も親父のお気に入りでいる茶を多めに見ててやる。
松金の親さん、お元気ですか？
素人が余計な首突っ込むんじゃねえよ。お、行くぞ。
Now that guy's gonna be a boss down the line, right? Definitely. Are we free now? The illustrious Captain Hamura.Still haven't seen Genda Sensei yet. Better drop by the office. Street battles. Alright. Oh yes, we got free room. I'm going to Sega, man. I'll play some games. Get out the way. Is this the one? What is this? I'm going in anyway. Oh, is this one of those idle places?Oh, there's a triangle button. They got the music bumping in here though, but there's nothing in here. Yeah. Oh, you can run without holding A now. Quality of life changes. There we are. You just press one button now. Oh, I want to grab a bite to eat though. What we got here? Alright, first meal is some rice.Yep, welcome. Oh, what are we cooking up today? Oh man, gotta get the classic. I'm full, but I was fine for the. Alright, we head to Sega. Yes, here we are. I still can't play, man. Why not? Alright, we'll go to Genda. What? Alright, we're.Man, he's all the way on the other side of the map. So does this guy get tired when he runs? Aye, too much. I think I'm gonna barf. Oh, I remember this place. Millennium Tower. Yeah, Kiryu's real estate business was down there. Oh, another club, Sega, which we can't play yet. Time to unwind. I haven't run into thugs yet.There we are. Oh, Pocket Racer, man. No longer in business. Alright, through we go. Oh, there is a loading screen. Oh no, it's because it was a cutscene.
Yo.
Oh, she looks the same.
これどら焼きね。
Is she still hardworking? 限定もんだって。Ooh.You got it with that limited edition talk. Oh no, you didn't. 法律事務所は俺の古巣だ。 She don't care, man. 3年前に辞めて以来、顔ぶれは少し変わった。
どうも、矢上さん。
This is the newbie.
星野君、どう？ここはもう慣れた。
皆さんよくして
くれるんだ。 That other old guy is probably happy, yeah? He's got a job. He's got like clients coming through now. Issei.
優秀なんだろう？司法試験でもトップクラスだったって。ならもっと大きな事務所でも行けたろう。
いや、なんてこと言うんですか。
He gave the business that disrespect.
ゲンダ先生、どうも。
Oh, now you're acting all nice.
俺には生みの親を入れて親父と呼べる人が3人いる。
このゲンダ先生もその一人。Who's the other guy?
俺が弁護士になる前からこの事務所で働かせてくれた。
There's the, maybe he's working too much now.
先生はどちらに?
Haven't seen him in a bit.
Hey
man, why he still hating on him?
尊敬する兄弟子ですよ。 それをバカにするなんて。
うちの仕事が欲しければ、あいつともうまくやれよ。
What?
もっと先輩に敬意を払
って。 Oh, you're getting scolded, man.
どら焼きどうです?
Oh.
先生なら絶対気に入
ると思って。 Divert the conversation, man.
あ?
She ate that shit quick.
あれ?
Yeah, you see him munching, man.
行っちゃった。
Hey man, you can still eat that.
半分なら残ってます。
didn't even offer to share it with the other people. So she's quiet but quirky.
なあ、沙織さん、なんかうちに回す仕事
ないです。
Damn. Straight no.
僕が八神さんに仕事頼むなんて、そんなの恐れ多いですよ。
Man, aren't these offices a little cramped, man? You're working off laptops, man. That's gonna hurt your back. Hey, man, you need to invest in some monitors and a dock. Look at these guys.
なんか仕事ありませんか、源田先生。
仕事な。そもそもお前、いつまで探偵なんか続けんだ。こんな危なっかしい町で。
Yeah, I wonder why he left to be a lawyer.
仕事になりません
よ、探偵は。Is it because,
借金で取り立てが探偵の仕事か。
まあ。
So was the reason why he left to be a lawyer was because he got a serial killer free and that killer just committed another crime? 何で
もやだ。元々そんな感じで始めた家業ですから、俺の場合。
なあ、八神。
はい。
お前もう弁護士に戻
る。Oh, he wants him back, man.
ありませんね。
どうしてもかよ。
見てください。俺のこの目。
Oh, look at the eyes, man.
こいつは人が善人か悪人か。まるで
見当たらないんですよ。Yeah, that's why he left.
そんな奴に弁護士なんて任せちゃダメです。
3年前の件な
ら。3 years ago.
あれはお前のせいじゃねえぞ。あれは。お前が優秀な弁護士だからこそ
起きた。 Yeah, it was on his job.
事故だ。
Did his job well, but he was wrong.
あんなの二度とごめんなんですよ。
But he did know the girl, right?
仕事ないですか、先生。暇にしてるとあの日のこと思い出すんです。エミちゃんの遺体が目に浮かんで。
So was it his sister?
だから何でもいいんで。ずっと忙しくしてたいんです。
Anyone wants any job.
離婚裁判の
Collect evidence for a divorce case.
例によってラブを張り込んで、証拠写真を撮影、それから尾行とゴミ漁りだ。
Yeah, man. That sounds interesting.
いいですね。もちろん、喜んで。
Yeah, this guy's a lot more chippy than Kiryu.
後で資料送っとく。
Oh, I wonder when, I heard we're getting Yakuza 0 news. I mean, not Yakuza 0, Yakuza 7 news, man.
So this guy's
broke.
Hey, man, you should have had some heaps of savings off lawyer work. Ah.
Yagami-san, Shintani-sensei から.
Shintani?
裁判の証拠集めを頼みたいそうです。殺人事件の。
殺しの?
なんだよ。
Did I miss us taking a murder case?
いえ、私も今初めて聞きました。
ヤガミ。
おお。
さっきの離婚裁判
は忘れていい。We've got a tough case now.
シンタニを手伝ってやってくれ。殺しの弁護なんざうちも3年ぶりだ。
3 years since they had a murder case. シンタニ
先生、太平通りのバーにいるそうです。すぐ来てほしいと。
太平通りのバーって、テンダ?
そうです。
You named the. Well, they named the bar bartender. And that's a good business name, man. Smacking into buildings and shit. Look at this. Yeah, no loading screen. Can I head to Sega yet? Come on, man. I'm heading in. If I remember, there's a Sega here. You can't parkour off this? There you go. Oh, I wonder what they got covering on the front. What we got? Border Break? I ain't never seen these games in my life. Oh, that's not the door. But the door says it's this way. Ah, yep. Oh, can I play now? Welcome to Club Sega. Nothing. Alright, I'm gonna play a couple of these games then. Alright, which one do I want? Ah, no, I want the birds, man. What do we got here? Insert money. Alright, which one looks the best? Alright, that red one looks the best. Come on, come on. That didn't give you the other vision? Oh my god. Hey, that made it easier. I'm gonna get it for the next one. Alright, come on. Alright, that's enough. Here we go. Man, guaranteed, man. Get a load of this. Guaranteed. Oh my. Oh yeah, it's because he fell forward. Alright, last one for the quarter. Alright, I've got this. Got this. That's it, man. Here we go. Yes! Look at this! Perfect, man! Oh, don't you dare fall! Now you fall! Yes! Hey, three times a try. Congratulations! Alright, I'm gonna play one more. Alright. Space Harriet. Murderade. Space Harriet. I'll play some Space Harriet, man. Alright, work can wait. Hey man, I told myself that every day at school. Right, rapid fire, shoot, move. Okay. How do I insert the coin? There we are. Man, I remember getting fire in this game for the other Yakuza games. Welcome to the family. Get ready. How do I jump again? Oh, inverted controls. Come on, man. I have to use the directional pad. Hey, look at the way he runs, man. What a soldier. What? What? Fucking rock, bro. I've lost a life already. Yes, man. Oh, I hope they have Outrun. That game was fun. Hey, just stick to rapid fire, man. Why use all that other junk? Look at this. Oh. Yes, man. Wait, did the trees mess you up? What? I didn't lose a life for that, right? Yes. Whoa. Where's the boss? There it is. It's a dragon, right? Yeah, I remembered it. Whoa. Oh, free hits. What? It's rebounding. One shitty dragon. There we are, look at this free damage, man. Yes, we got him. Geezer? What? Sounds like an insult. Whoa, look at these bugs, man. Yes. What? What's with these freaking... They're like the guys from Mario. I forgot what they were called. Oh, run! And my finger's getting sore, man! Oh, get out the way! Fire, everything's coming quick, man! Yes! Fuck! Oh no, you can't destroy these! Oh, you'll see the moves! Yes! Yes! Made it out. Is it the boss already? Yeah. Oh, this guy's hard to read, man. What the f- Oh, that's it? Aww. Come on, one more life. Yes. Oh, now we're in some space island, man. Come on. Dodge the trees. Oh. Can you just spin him around in a circle and you won't die? I'm gonna try it. Seems to be working. Okay, it's not working. Oh, I still got another life. Ah. Oh. Alright everyone, I'm gonna leave it here for today. Been playing for about an hour or so. I'm definitely gonna play this entire game on my channel, man. Definitely. Where am I? Alright, that being said, hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one.